Bhandari Group of Hospitals and Institutions modestly presents itself as the largest teaching institutions with more than 250 medical, dental, nursing, paramedical and vocational teaching and training programs. BGHI is the only medical college which can boast of having super speciality programs DM, MCH in all subjects. The institution is backed up by a very large hospital having a capacity of 1,330 beds. Bhandari Group benchmarks only against the best institutions around the country. That is why we are proud to have the finest medical facilities at BGHI campus. A dedicated faculty comprising thought leaders and practicing professionals. The rigorous curriculum and innovative teaching methodology.
This is what we at Bhandari Groups of Hospitals and Institutions realized, and our act supplemented our vision. Today we train the trainers and create high-skilled healthcare technicians. In addition to world-class medical centers, we also introduced the Skill Development Academy with the objective of imparting vocational skills to underprivileged rural youth and making them employable.
At the heart of Bhandari Group of Hospitals' philosophy is medical excellence, driven by a perennial desire to innovate and continuously improve quality of healthcare services through research. We ensure a seamless patient experience across our campus by combining the best in comprehensive healthcare and offering a broad range of services, minimizing patient time and ensuring easy access to our medical staff is our important objective. Molecular biology lab. Diagnosis of patients at finest molecular level and selection of treatments that enhance the chances of a successful outcome. There are units in cell biology and biophysics, development biology, genome biology, structural and computational biology, advanced cancer care, a robust system for the aid of patients, including prognosis and likely treatment benefits, tolerance, rehabilitation and support. Our services have concentrated approach to help people and their family to understand the diagnosis and treatment options. Interventional radiology and advanced cardiovascular services. The landscape of medicines is constantly changing, and interventional radiology has been responsible for much of the medical innovation and development of the minimally invasive procedures that are commonplace today. We provide high quality procedures through advanced technology for precise diagnosis and identification of the most appropriate treatment for cardiovascular problems in patient-focused environment. Bariatric and metabolic services. A dedicated center focused on addressing obesity with ultra-modern treatment facilities. It tops the table in terms of largest number of surgeries done across India and has also been certified as a center of excellence by ICE. Also, it has been endorsed as a privileged member of International Excellence Federation. Reproductive medicine. Outstanding facilities for research, training and treatment, and a highly specialized team of medical connoisseurs have today being a beacon of hope for the infertile couples. Neuroscience and neurosurgery. At our center, neurologists work with an integrated team of doctors trained in brain and nervous system surgery. Tumors of the brain and nervous system. Mental health conditions, sleep disorders, speech conditions, eye conditions, pain medicine, physical medicine and rehabilitation to provide you with comprehensive care. Gastroenterology services. A multidisciplinary team of medical oncologists, clinical oncologists, upper and lower GI surgeons, gastroenterologists and specialist nurses, equipped with advanced facilities for a wide variety of complex and routine gastroenterology procedures. Nephrology and urology. We offer comprehensive multidisciplinary care for all types of urologic disorders. Department is well equipped with world-class dialysis unit for patients with end-stage kidney diseases. Also, our renal transplant center has earned the reputation of being one of the important transplant centers of the region. Pharmacovigilance. We are the regional pharmacovigilance center, which collects, detects, assesses, monitors, and prevents the adverse drug reactions. Other specialized services. A very broad range of medical and related services by experienced professionals in the field, such as advanced pathology services, dental care services, occupational and physiotherapy facilities. In the second decade of 21st century, Bhandari Group of Hospitals and Institutes founded Learning Academy of Simulation Education and Research, LASER, a foremost institute in the world and the one of its kind in India. LASER is the biggest of its kind animal tissue wet lab and dry lab facility available in this part of the globe to train laparoscopic surgeons as well laparoscopic surgical assistants and technicians round the year.
Today, with our passion and sheer commitment, we have established ourselves as a center of excellence in the field of healthcare services and education. We promise to continue delivering the unmatched services to the society and continually raise the bar of clinical excellence.
Skill Development Academy. There was an urgent need to make the large unskilled population of India employable so that their effort and energy could be optimally utilized, leading to a rise in their income levels. We provide vocational training in healthcare, engineering and hospitality sector since 2012. Is an extension of government's vision to provide short-term vocational courses to develop and upgrade skills of unskilled and semi-skilled population above the age of 18 years. Our dream project strives to tap the hidden talent in rural and semi-rural areas and providing a fresh start to the careers of unskilled and semi-skilled workers. Today, the medical field of this country needs skilled technicians, and to impart such skills, one needs experience, best of the facilities, and dedicated trainers. Bhandari Group of Hospitals has fulfilled these needs. It is committed to constantly create highly skilled and self-dependent professionals who write a new story in India's healthcare services sector by helping it reach the pinnacle.